my inbox.
Yeah, why can't he just... That's going on YouTube, bitch!
He's on the phone, too.
I've colored. Jared, November
5th. Ah, fuck you, asshole.
Alright. What is the guy doing?
10.2 miles. Turn right on West Liberty Street.
Come on, man. You were all speed racer earlier. Where's
right?
The speed at?
What a dick. Oh, there's someone in front of him. Well, what the fuck is that guy doing?
He took forever to realize that I can't drive that lane.
Turn right on West Liberty Street. So come in,
baby. Isn't this based on the...
consideration, not just the credit score. When other dealers say no,
I say yeah.
Well, I owe way more than my old car is worth. Can I still change?
My parents say no.
Q1031.
Fine leather interior, cast aluminum wheels, keyless entry, and a 365 horsepower twin turbo engine capable of 0 to 60 in 6.
Wow, you're an asshole.
Before I ate it, I've got it for... Okay. First time I got it.
Jeez, got your phone. He's like pretty. It's all put there at PewDiePie.
Kidding, PewDiePie's like the most ridiculously popular person on the internet for no reason. I am flabbergasted at how PewDiePie is the most popular thing on the internet. All he does is play video games and make weird faces.
But he's a fucking millionaire, though.
Oh god. What is his salary? He's a few million dollars a month, I think. Yeah. It's ridiculous.
They just run the red light. He got fucking lucky as shit.
Did he ever, though? A couple happy wheels.
Attention Kentucky residents. Space rates on the currently available AA.
Watch my damn, man.
This railroad thing is on this dude's hood of the car. Why don't you back up, dude?
This would be over now, but I know I still need you.
Damn, lady got on your side of the road.
Me a good deal. Yeah, I can. How about,
That wasn't a good deal. It was like, we'll charge you, $6,000 over, MSRP.
All right.
Let's go. Stop and turn right on red. There you go.
Speaking of Halloween, soon. Have you seen the sexy Ebola virus nurse?
And I don't need to. That's in poor taste. Don't wear it.
White costume dress, face shield, breathing mask, sure. Eye goggles, blue latex gloves.
Okay.
Not sure about that.
No.
Not sure
don't
about
do that.
That.
Don't but do that.
There was a doctor that was on TV Friday talking about the easy way to prevent getting Ebola.
People are wondering about methods of transmission, and they're remarkably similar in a way. I mean, blood, mucus, feces, you have to come in intimate contact with it while the person is infected. Now, if you came across some strange mucus or feces or something out there on the subway, the street, or anywhere else, don't eat it.
What?
The doctor said don't eat it.
Not if you see any strange mucus or feces on the ground, you just
or on the subway.
Wait, what? Just don't eat it, okay?
VTech, yo! Quality Ford product, brand new, it's already got a brake light burned out.
Turn right on West Broadway. Arriving at the ghetto, on right.